Faculty of Pharmaceutical Science, Assam Dabdab University. Today in this video, I am going to discuss one topic of pharmaceutical microbiology for preform third semester. So title of today's topic is RAM staining. So it is a technique mainly developed by one scientist named Hans Christian Gram. So Hans Christian Gram developed a technique to differentiate bacteria into two major classes, that is Gram positive and Gram negative bacteria. So basically staining is done to study the structure of microorganisms and also to differentiate between two classes of differentiate between different classes of microorganisms. So Gram staining is a technique that divide the bacteria into two major classes, Gram positive bacteria and Gram negative bacteria. So it is a staining technique. So there are some chemicals that is involved in this Gram staining technique. The first one is the primary stain. That is used is crystal iodine. Then we use modern. Modern is iodine or Gram iodine. We use as modern. Then we use decolorizing agent, we use ethanol or acetone. Then we use the next thing, second thing is this sulfonic. So these are the chemicals that is used in the performing Gram staining. So the principle behind this Gram staining is principle behind Gram staining is Gram positive bacteria. Gram positive bacterial cell wall contain thick layer of epithelial lining. Thick layer of epithelial lining. And Gram negative bacteria does not contain contain only thin layer of epithelial lining. Thin layer of epithelial lining and is mainly constituted, the cell wall of Gram negative mainly constituted of lipopolysaccharide. It is mainly constituted of lipopolysaccharide. So in Gram staining procedure, we will apply the decolorizing method. Decolorizing agent, it dissolves out the lipopolysaccharide present in the bacterial cell wall of Gram negative bacteria, but the decolorizing agent cannot dissolve this thick layer of epithelial lining. So Gram positive bacteria is in the color of the primary stain and appear as pink color. Gram negative bacteria, due to the effect of the decolorizing agent, it got decolorized and the at last we get red or blue color. So based on this color difference, we can distinguish Gram positive and gram-negative bacteria. In the next video, I will discuss the procedure of down staining. Thank you.